purchasing a laptop is one of the biggest confusions for students. Once you buy a laptop and if it does not meet your requirement, then it's a horror story. If you are a kind of person who is only into coding, then it's simple. You can choose between any laptops between i3 10th generation to i5 10th generation with a good battery backup and SSD included in it. But if you are an architecture student or you do lot of drawing, design, animation, working on some Android Studio, AI projects, gaming, and if you are searching for some serious powerhouses, then you are on the right place. So let's get started. If you are into gaming but you don't have a big budget, you can go for this. HP Pavilion Gaming is an entry-level gaming laptop with 2.6-inch display powered by Ryzen 5 and 3GB of NVIDIA's GTX 1050 GPU, priced at around 51,000 Indian rupees. Laptop weighs about 2.19 kgs. It comes with Windows 10 pre-installed. On right side, we have a USB 3.1 HDMI, a full-size SD card reader. On the left, we have USB 2.0 and a charging port. Also, laptop comes with hybrid storage configuration, that is 128 SSD and 1 TB of hard drive with 8 GB of RAM that is expandable up to 32 GB. So no issues. Next comes MSI. MSI is a gaming-centric laptop with unique design. It is powered by Intel's 9th generation Core i5 with NVIDIA's GTX 1650 Max-Q. It is priced at around 60,000 Indian rupees. It's lighter than HP Gaming, around 1.86 kg, but can't expect a good battery backup because of smaller battery and 120W power charger from box. Coming to storage, it has 512GB SSD and 8GB of RAM with no HDD. There are 3 USB Type A 3.1, Type C and dedicated microphone headphone jack as a separate. Next comes Asus TUF. Asus TUF comes with a cutting edge design with RGB lightings. It's powered by Intel's Core i5 with NVIDIA's GTX 1650. It has 8 GB of RAM with 512 SSD as its storage. It is priced around 66,000 Indian rupees. It weighs 22.2 kilograms. Also, the laptop comes with a refresh rate of 120Hz display for smoother experience. Laptop comes with one USB 2.0 and two USB 3.1 Type A slot and no Type C in it. Next comes Lenovo IdeaPad. Lenovo IdeaPad is a gaming laptop powered by Intel's latest Core i5 10th Gen with 4 GB of more powerful 1650 Ti. It weighs about 2.2 kg. It comes with hybrid storage configuration, that is 256GB SSD and a 1 TB hard disk. Laptop is priced at around 70,000 Indian rupees. It has normal refresh rate of 60Hz, whereas TUF had 120Hz. But this has more power in terms of specs. Laptop comes with all necessary ports, including 3.1 USB Type A and a Type C. Next in our list is HP Omen. This HP Omen laptop is powered by Ryzen 5 6-core processor with massive 6GB GTX 1660 Ti GPU. It weighs around 2.37 kg. It comes with 8 GB RAM, 512 SSD as its storage. It is priced at around 83,000 Indian rupees. It has one USB 3.0 and two USB 2.0 with Type-C port and full-size SD card reader. Next comes Dell G series. Dell G3 is one of the modern looking gaming laptop that is powered by 9th Gen Core i7 with 4 GB of 1650 GPU. As compared to other gaming laptops, it's similar but weight is slightly high, that is around 2.5 kg. There are i5 variants of this laptop too. This laptop comes with 1 TB HDD with 512 SSD and 8 GB of RAM. It has one USB 3.1, two USB 2.0 and Type-C with SD card reader. For i7 variant, it is priced at around 83,000 Indian rupees and for i5 it is around 70,000 Indian rupees. Next comes Asus ROG 6G. Asus ROG comes from a category of mother of gaming laptops. This laptop is powered by 9th Gen Core i7 with 1650 GPU. Laptop is covered with RGBs that makes it look more like a king of powerhouse. The cooling system is built pretty well on these laptops. It has every slot you require. Only disadvantage is it lacks webcam. You have to buy a separate one if you need it. Then everything is perfect. It weighs 2.4 kilograms and priced around 85k Indian rupees. Next comes Lenovo Legion. Legion is powered by Intel's 9th gen Core i7 with GTX 1650 GPU. Legion is one of the slimmest gaming laptops with proper cooling technology and a refresh rate of 120Hz. The Legion logo behind display is major attraction. It has 8GB of RAM with expandable to 32 and storage of 512 SSD. It has unique design. All the ports are aligned backside of the laptop. There is one more variant that comes with 1TB of storage and 512 SSD. Price for base variant is nearly 92 Indian rupees and for top variant above 1 lakh. I personally use Lenovo Legion and I have no issues with it. Next comes Acer Predator. Predator is one of the aggressive looking laptops with aluminum frames. It is powered by 9th gen Core i7 with serious 6GB 1660 Ti graphics. Also, it comes with 256 of SSD and 1TB of hard drive type of hybrid storage with 8GB of RAM. Due to aluminum frame, it's on a heavier side, about 2.7 kg. Its display comes with a refresh rate of 144Hz. It is priced around 1 lakh Indian rupees. It has one of the best cooling systems with wide vents. So if you have a budget, you can definitely go for it. The last one is Asus ROG Zephyrus. When it comes to a budget of 1 lakh, this is the mother of gaming laptops. The term gaming means not just playing games. The hardcore tasks we perform, we call it a gaming. So this laptop is powered by Intel's 9th gen i7 processor. On top, we have Nvidia's 1660 Ti to maximize its performance. Its dust removal and air cooling technology is bit unique. There is no shortage of resource in this gaming beast. These are some laptops that come under 50 to 1 lakh budget. You can buy all these laptops mentioned above from the link in description. Sad to say, but before the lockdown, prices were like 10k less than the current price offered all the laptops mentioned above. Also, price may vary depending on the offers. If you have any queries or confusions regarding these laptops, let us know in the comment section, or you can also DM us on Instagram @AndroidArena so that we could help in finding one. If you like or give a thumbs up, share with your family friends and hit that subscribe button. So thanks for watching. This is Aithyo from Android Arena. Hope to see you in next video. Peace.